said we were gonna go someplace where I could relax and forget about my miserable life.
Yeah, it's called a vacation.
A vacation is a place I go where people pamper me. They bring me drinks. I get laid by the pool. This is not that place, TK.
Yeah, well, drink this. It'll have to do because I'm not gonna screw you and there is no pool.
You don't understand. I gotta get back.
You got a phone?
No.
Can't call you a cab.
Nobody has a phone?
Nope.
You don't get it. I can't be here.
What is wrong with here?
Is this place even on a map?
No. That's why they call it secret spots. All right. 24 hours. Give me 24 hours, and if you still want to go back, I'll take you. Otherwise, you can walk. It's about a day's journey to the nearest phone.
Great.
I thought I had problems.
Yeah, you saw that too, huh?
Yeah.
I have never seen him like that before.
What's the Hostelhof?
His startup stopped. He's overextended and his girlfriend dumped him.
And?
He's never been camping before.
Well, there's your problem right there.
Jeez. Hey, guy.
Hey.
You like talking to my girl?
Aaron, I didn't mean
no? nothing. Just friends?
Yeah.
Well, what's the matter? You don't like her like that?
You know what? Go ahead. Take her home. Fuck her brains out. She will give you a little surprise.
Fuck you! I'm clean! You're the cheating asshole with bumps on your cock!
Hold this. I'm gonna wipe this off. You never know. Wow, you are good at that. So you ready now to go bang some dude? Maybe Carlos here?
Fuck you! I'm gonna go get Carter and he's gonna kick your ass!
Carter ain't gonna kick shit.
Oh, we'll see, right?
Hold on.
Oh my God! That's for the pepper spray, asshole!
You are
what's
dead.
Going on?
What the fuck are you doing?
What is
it? Why don't you just put that down?
Because I'm gonna use this to bash your head in.
You really wanna do that?
You really wanna make me? Huh?
I wanna show you something. Can I show you?
What?
I just wanna show you something.
Hey, no more your shit, Aaron. Just stand there. I'm gonna bash you with this, I swear.
Look, I just wanna show you this, okay? I got it a little while ago for your birthday. Can you see it?
What the hell is it?
It's JHC. I got it for your birthday.
Bullshit!
Will you come closer and look? Troy, tell her.
It's your initials. I told him it was stupid.
You like it, don't you? I knew that you would.
You're an idiot.
I know.
Does that hurt?
Can we just forget about this?
Okay.
How old were you when you did your first trick or
my first trick? I was 17.
How much did you make?
$75.
What'd you do with the money?
I probably went to Taco Bell or something. That's right. That's right! Ah! I fucking love it! Oh, it's really cool. I mean, I've been asked to be Little Miss Muffet,
I've been asked to be Sid Vicious. One guy actually had me rent a fucking Barney, the purple dinosaur outfit, and come over to his house with a pinata and pretend that, like, he was having a birthday party and he was 4 years old. I ran over there, the motherfucker was in diapers sucking on a pacifier. It was crazy. It was fucking crazy. It's like, the shit that I know about people in this town, it's bananas. The shit that I know, like, the shit that I could tell the Inquirer would, like, fill their paper every week forever, you know? And it's all real. That's the that's like the intriguing, interesting thing, is that the shit is real, you know? I want to know. Inquiring minds want to know. Ask me! Ask Bobby Starr! I should start my own fucking TV show. Ask Bobby Starr! We could do it on, like, public access. Do you have any friends in the film school department over there?
Yeah.
We could do something called Ask Bobby. Bobby Starr. Ask fucking Bobby Starr. Hey, how are you doing? I'm your host today. I'm Bobby Starr. I could act straight, you know, if it would help.
Act straight.
Hey, I'm Bobby.
That's pretty good.
Are you fucking laughing at me right now?
That's a good straight guy. Wanna go play some football?
Who did you fuck?
Nobody!
Bull fucking shit. I got bumps on my dick and I never cheated.
Well, it must be a rash because I don't have anything.
Well, let's go to the doctor. We'll get you checked out.
I can go to the doctor by myself, and if I have something, I got it
from you.
Bull fucking shit!
Whatever. If you come after me again, I'm gonna find someone to kick your ass, and I mean it.
Yeah, I believe it, you fucking whore, because it's probably the same dude that you've been banging behind my back.
I never cheated!
Tell Carlos I am going to kick his ass.
What's up?
Oh, shit. Left my novel in Carlos's car.
You want to get it?
I'll get it tomorrow. You gotta get out of here.
All right.
Holy shit!
Aaron, I don't know how the hell you got...
Hey, use the back door.
Hey, can you help me, that bitch?
Where are you going, bitch?
Fucking drive!
You like that? You like that? You fucking cunt? You like that? Bitch!
Fucking asshole!
Are you DJ Razor?
ATF, I'm an agent.
Put your hands where I can see them.
I didn't even have to be born in the first place.
I'm a huge fan.
Put you back up.
before DJ Razor cut you up. Watching grunge.